like Tim, don't you?
That I do.
And I know he likes you.
That he do.
So...
what are you up to?
I'm wondering if you could sort of, well, shelter him for me.
Shelter him?
He's got no home now.
No home?
What are you up to?
My father won't have him in the house. He keeps falling over him. He says he's got to go.
Go? Where?
Could you look after him for me?
But I fish with my dad now.
What are you up to?
And I can't see my mum wanting a dog under her feet all day. We got two cats already.
No, I'll fetch him each morning and keep him during the day and pay for his food. If you don't have him, I don't know what will happen to him and...
well...
what are you up to?
I'm sure he could.
And you'll come for him every day in the morning?
Of course, I promise. Tim's my best friend. I'd die without him.
What are you up to?
George, I'll tell Mum I'm boarding a dog for a while. Tanner a week?
Gosh, Alf, I pay £1 million a week.
And I take it.
What are you up to?
Can I bring him then, tonight?
What are you up to?
Hello.
Morning.
What are you up to?
Alf, my boat is okay to use now, isn't it?
Varnish is dry as a whistle.
What are you up to?
We're going to stay on our island for a day or two.
Nice weather for it.
It's a secret. Please don't tell anyone.
What are you up to?
Are you going to fancy dress ball?
Stop! You're hurting his feelings.
Sorry, George. What are you up to?
Here's the packet. It's nearly time.
Are they really top secret papers?
Not likely. It's one of Uncle Quentin's old notebooks. The real one's probably locked away in the safe. But they won't find out till it's too late and we've got George and Timmy back. Here goes.
What are you up to?
Wish me luck.
Ah!
Oh.
What are you up to?
Oh, where was this little ragamuffin?
So you are in with them?
No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
I saw you. I was up in the tree.
That was my dad. It was him and Jake.
So what are you doing coming back here?
What are you up to?
I came to tell you. Oh, my dad half killed me if he knew I split on him.
Tell us what, Joe?
What are you up to?
I know where George is.
Here, what the?
What are you up to?
Hey, that's my bag!
Explain later.
What are you up to?
Plot. Deep, dark plot.